Some of the other movements you might be unfamiliar with, but in the video of the workout, I think they're pretty straightforward. So our X step, we know our X step from here. This is our start position. This is one, cross two, back to start three, here four. It's there. So one, two, three, and back to start. Okay, and we're just adding our jumps. So get your feet going first. And any of these coordinations that are feet and arms, typically what I find is that if you coordinate your feet and then add your arms, it works better. If you try to do both at the same time, it can be a mess, from personal experience. All right, so we're in a crab position, hot-footed lizard, HFL, hot-footed lizard, here, very much like a turtle, opposite foot, opposite hand, here, and I try to keep my hips up and actually elevate on the ball of our foot if we can, and try to reach our toe to the sky on those, all right? Reverse lunge, straight leg stretch here, big reverse lunge. Really trying to get that back leg straight in our hips, our thigh parallel to the ground here. I push my heel into the ground where that front leg is straight, and then forward fold, chest knee, when you're taking it on the ground. Put your hand on your knee, that's fine as well. With that big step, trying to get your hips down. Now, if your reverse lunge is here, comfort, strength, coordination, whatever, that's fine. Just straighten out still, come down, and just modify the way you need to. All right, sit throughs. We've not done these before. Bit of like, again, a turtle coordination where we're in a bear crawl position or a tabletop position. I'm gonna bring my pocket or my hip to my hand. My hands are coming off the ground. See how I sit here? Trying to bring my pocket to my opposite wrist, and I don't put weight on my hip, okay, here. If I can go straight leg, I go straight leg. Just sit first. And then rolling side to side, just some reminders on that here, is how we control our movement on this. So I'm here, knees tight, this action again. So I'm pulling my knees to my shoulders, raise my hips here. Feel that top hand comes here on the ground, and I push, and this top knee can help the momentum in that split, and just a gentle rolling. Okay, all right, new movements for Wednesday.